$130. Alyssa.
From North Carolina. And what do you do in North Carolina?
I'm a physician assistant.
Oh, hey. Where would physicians be without physician assistants, George? That's what I want to know. Do you have anything to assist our physician's assistant in assisting her to get through her assisted life?
I do, Drew. You're going to love your brand new car.
It's the 2020 Nissan Versa S. Comes equipped with a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Versa, a prize worth $17,530.
Thank you, James. We have six numbers over there. Behind one of the numbers, car. Just pick the lucky number. You have one pick for free. You don't have to know any prices. You just got to be lucky.
Got it.
We also have cash behind three of the other numbers. We have $1,000, $3,000, and $5,000. Behind two of the numbers, though, lose everything. Don't pick one of those. Don't pick a lose everything. Now, would it be nice if you could win two more picks just in case you wanted to get the car and the cash and more cash? Here's where you have to know some prices. The game is called Pass the Buck. One of these items needs an extra dollar added to the price. George, tell us about Post-it notes and good old Idaho russet potatoes.
All right, here we go. First, that is a 200-count pack of sticky notes. And it's a 5-pound bag of healthy Idaho potatoes, baked, mashed, or fried. Always look for the seal to ensure they're genuine Idaho potatoes.
Yeah. Which needs the extra dollar? $4.19, $3.29. Which needs the extra dollar?
Post-its.
Post-its. $4.19. Is she right? Yes. Only $2.29 for the salt bag of potatoes. What a bargain. Go ahead. Next one.
Okay, here we go. First up, that is a 50-ounce bottle of laundry detergent and a 12-ounce bottle of salad dressing.
$8.99, $4.99. Which needs the extra dollar added to?
Drew's
Chipotle Ranch, $4.99. Come on, Drew's Chipotle Ranch.
That's right.
Yes.
Congratulations. Thank you so much.
Now you get three picks of eating them. Thanks, James.
Thank you, guys.
Alyssa, we got car, we got cash, we got two lose everythings. Just don't pick the lose everything. Up to three picks if you want to pick a number.
Four.
Number four. Number four is $1,000.
I'll take it.
Want to keep going?
I think yes.
All right. Yeah. Pick another number. We'll add to your winnings. Just don't pick a lose everything.
One.
Number one. Is it the loneliest number that we'll ever do? It's yes. I lose everything. Well, now you don't have, but you still have one more pick. All that's not lost. You can still get that car. You got 5,000 up there, 3,000. Only one lose everything now.
Five.
Good luck. This is it. Whatever's behind the five is what she gets. And you get $3,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Where's the car? The six had the car. $3,000, Alyssa, congratulations. Not only that, but she's going to spin the wheel right after this. So go away.